left Oklahoma on the 4th of July. The summer sun